Here are some of my favorite weird facts about Los Angeles. 7. By 1930, Los Angeles produced a quarter of the world's oil. People often associate Los Angeles with the film industry, but it was actually another industry that built this city. Historically, it was oil that played a major role in Los Angeles' development. According to the Los Angeles County Office of Oil and Gas, the Los Angeles City oil field was first discovered in 1893 by gold prospectors searching for a different kind of treasure. 6. The film industry moved to LA to flee Thomas Edison's patents. Were it not for stringent intellectual property rights and a cutthroat business style employed by Thomas Edison, the West Coast probably wouldn't have become the entertainment and film mecca it is today. In fact, Hollywood probably would have been a farming community. No joke. As the Saturday Evening Post explains, land was bought and named Hollywood back in 1886 by Harvey and Ida Wilcox, but their main aspiration was farming figs, rather than film production. 5. The average driver in Los Angeles spends 5 days in traffic per year. If you don't like traffic, you probably won't like Los Angeles. And, while that isn't necessarily a secret, this piece of LA trivia about traffic will still shock you. According to CNBC, it's estimated that Los Angeles drivers spend an average of 119 hours a year stymied in traffic. This comes out to 5 days, which is a full work week. For context, think about it as a sizable portion of what most Americans are afforded annually for vacation. 4. Los Angeles is the birthplace of the internet. If you're reading this, then you have Los Angeles to thank. Because, as Los Angeles Times reports, on October 29, 1969, the internet was born there. And, while there are many milestones that were significant in the development of the internet, Los Angeles is truly the genesis. This day marked the first message ever transmitted between the first two computers connected on a new network design. An operator attempted to type, log in, and send it to a sister computer in Menlo Park, California. However, he only made it to low before it crashed. This bug was fixed and within a year, the ARPANET linked 10 computers nationwide. 3. So many people. Los Angeles is the second most populous city in the US after New York City, and it is also the third most populous city in all of North America. Los Angeles has approximately a population of 4 million people living there, and it is the largest city in California. 2. Money, money, economy. Los Angeles has one of the most flourishing and successful economies anywhere in the world. If it were a country of its own, it would definitely have an economy bigger than Saudi Arabia, Switzerland, and Sweden, to name a few. 1. Cars greater than people. Los Angeles is one of the busiest cities in the world, and it has more cars than it has people. The city is filled with car and automobile crazy people, and it is said that the city has more vehicles than humans. In the urban region, there are about 6,433 cars in LA.
We've come to the end of the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications for the continuation of such content.